4 ways to start Windows 11 in safe mode. 1. Through start menu. Hit, hold the shift key, then hit restart. 2. Through Windows recovery. 3. System configuration, misconfig. 4. Use the automatic repair. Hint, when your Windows PC is turned off, power it on, then return it off as soon as you see the Windows logo. Repeat this 3 times.